But look how slow it flies, it's beautiful. Yeah, I was holding it back on the elevator then. Otherwise it does fly.
Ooh, that was close.
Such a nice smooth flyer this. Who did you clonk it, Richard? It was Alan's Nutball, was it? Yeah! Yeah, bugger it. Right, where are you?
Over the
rock. That's all right. It comes down again, doesn't it?
My original nut ball needs repair. Quite a big job.
Why?
Well, undercarriage is split once again. I blew it up so many times and got a big crack across on the wheel. Motor mount.
Oh, right. I need to rebuild.
I was a bit like, you know, yours tonight, the foam with the motor on. It hasn't come away, but it's very weak. I do like these nuts.
Gotcha.
My turn.
Got it. It was there. It was there, nearly.
And I can't find a tractor because you're skittier. It goes all over the place. Mine goes all over the place, but mine...
Oh!
Someone's racky bounced that night.
What we got? Any damages? I did not fish it hard, did it? No. Nah. Oh yeah. Got a slight split of the wing there. Yeah, nothing that a bit of sticky tape won't kill, look. It's only a plastic bag. That's a cut.
Oh, I see. It's only worse than it was, isn't it? I thought it
had a dust in it or something. I did not fish it hard, did you? Bit of sticky tape would sort that.